got stung. How many times? Three. Okay, let me see. Where at? All right, one, two, and right here on your wrist, huh? Okay. You're allergic. Okay, okay, it's okay. Calm down. Just relax. Let me get the first aid kit. EpiPen. Yes, I do have your EpiPen. I keep everything with me at all times. This is what we're gonna do. Let me get out the first aid kit. Are you having any trouble breathing right now? Do you feel... What do you feel? Okay. So you're not feeling like there's anything on your chest. You're able to take a big deep breath in. Okay. Okay. Well, let's take a look. Stingers out first. I see you have one that I can tell. Let me put my gloves on. We're gonna treat you. You're gonna be okay. I'll tell you a little joke if you want. It might make you feel better. Well, previously, I was a school nurse. Yes, so I think that's why they hired me. But I'm gonna take care of you. I went to nursing school. I can take care of you. We're not gonna let you die or anything. You're gonna be okay. All right, let's see. I'm going to get, oh, there's so much stuff in here. Okay, here's what we have. We have these sting relief pads. They're specifically for getting stung. Then we're going to need, septic towelette. So I'm gonna use that on you, okay? And we are going to wipe everything down. I'm going to pull the stinger out. We're just gonna squeeze it a little bit because I can see that it is sticking out. Let me just see your wrist. Just put your arm out. It's okay. Alright. I'm so sorry if this burns a little bit, but we want to make sure it's very clean. So sorry. Okay. Now, let me see. Just lift up your shirt so I can see your stomach. Okay. And turn around a little bit. Okay, good. No hives. We just want to make sure that you don't have any hives at all because that would be not good, not good. So let's move as quickly as possible here. All right. What I'm going to do is just apply a little bit of pressure on this one sting right here, okay? Take a big deep breath for me. All right, there we go. We got the stinger out. Okay. Oh, what do we have? Burn cream. We don't need that. Burn gel. Ibuprofen. We don't need that. So we're gonna take this little packet here, and I'm gonna put the Q-tip down inside and get some of that out. We're gonna put this on each of your stings, and it's gonna help soothe them, all right? So do a dab here. Turn your wrist for me a little bit. Perfect. A little bit there, and we'll get some more for the back one. There we go. Okay. Does that feel a little bit better? Good, 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 good. All right, let's get some Band-Aids on there. Some Benadryl. or something so that you don't have direct contact with your skin.